cup. Well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. And when I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along.
I am poor.
I am poor.
We are core.
Jesse. Jesse.
Wait, hold up. This hasn't been all rainbows and lollipops. Back in 2014, we were a small agency in crisis. A popular long-term director left, and some management changes left us discouraged, lost, and we all had low morale. Core services is in the dumps. Some of my coworkers and people that we support want to tell you a story about how we all turned this place around.
In 2015, things changed.
The HCBS settings rules was rolling out.
A new management team came in, which saw the HCBS settings rules as an opportunity.
A lot of us were not too sure. There were a lot of changes. Not all of them invested in the way we do things.
There's two of them?
We enrolled in the state's Becoming a Person-Centered Agency initiative.
We spent a year in monthly leadership training and became a person-centered agency.
Everyone took a two-day person-centered thinking class
and a four-day personal outcome measure training.
We started listening to the people that we support in different ways through facilitated person-centered planning meetings.
We applied for CQL Person-Centered Excellence Accreditation, and we received it.
Everything started to change. How we talk, how we think, and how we provide support.
We changed their language in policies, literature, and speech.
We questioned everything.
We removed rights restrictions and received recognition for it.
Our relationships improved.
People don't want a lifetime of really good services. People want a good life.
We don't want a lifetime of good services.
I'm living my best life ever.
Yeah.
go in that door.
Oh, I love it. He's loving it.
Oh, you're warm? Okay.
Student form present, Captain, have any job.
Tyson.
What do you want to worship? What do you want to
attend? Look, this is Noah. I attend my church.
So we lowered staffing ratios.
I want to pick it by home.
We're staffed.
I show the skeptics that I can live on my own.
We don't want you to call in a behavior analyst. We want you to support us in making changes.
One thing we did not see coming was happier people made happier staff.
Significant drop in DSP turnover.
Employees started referring their friends and family.
And then overtime rates went down.
We increased pay, added a shift differential, and offered additional employee benefits, including a 401k with employer match and employer-sponsored life insurance policies.
We hired a personal outcome measures interviewer.
People are getting credentialed.
We added a DSP career ladder.
And I finished the evals.
And I finished the portfolio.
I am shift certified.
I am a certified employment specialist.
I am a certified employment specialist.
I am a certified employment support professional.
I completed the Anchor Foundation Leadership Academy.
17% of the staff hold some form of credentials.
I'm a certified personal outcome measures trainer and interviewer.
I am scheduled to complete training as a POM interviewer.
I'm scheduled to complete training as a POM interviewer.
I'm a certified person-centered thinking trainer.
I am also certified as a person-centered thinking trainer.
I am a tech champion.
I'm a tech champion.
I'm a tech champion.
I'm a remote support specialist.
I'm half the nursing department. I help with scheduling appointments and ordering medications.
I'm the other half of the nursing department here at Core Services. I help with all the healthcare oversight of the individuals, and I also teach the medication administration classes to the non-certified staff that we hire.
I teach American Red Cross CPR and first aid.
Thank you.
coordinate the core pre-employment transition program for high schools and middle schools.
I teach pre-employment transition services to middle school and high school students.
Four of us won the Tennessee Anchor DSP of the Year.
Four of us have won the Tennessee DSP Anchor of the Year.
Four of us has won the Tennessee Anchor DSP of the Year Award.
Four of us have won the Tennessee Anchor DSP of the Year.
And then we became a brand.
We are proud to be Core Services
with our own unique personality.
We take having a happy, satisfied life seriously. But for us, having fun is serious business.
Right into your eyes. know, the thing about a shark is he's got lifeless eyes, black eyes, like a doll's eyes. When he comes at you, he don't even seem to be living. Till he bites you. Those black eyes roll over white, and then... then you hear that terrible high-pitched screaming. The ocean turns red, despite all the pounding. You're hollering. They all come in, and they rip you to pieces.
People started hearing about the good things at Core Services, and doors started opening everywhere.
Program enrollment increased 31%, and people want to come to Core Services to be part of the self-directing their own life.
We became an inaugural member of DIDD's Enabling Technology Initiative. We were so successful that a year later we became an Enabling Technology First Transformation Agency.
Carl and Brad show the entire state of the level of independence that can be gained by using technology supports.
We were invited to take our lessons learned across the state as mentors in the Tennessee Employment First Leadership Initiative, TEFLI.
People started sharing our story in 12 states. We went on the road to spread our message of transformation. We went to Oregon, Maryland, Indiana, Louisiana, New Jersey, and all over Tennessee.
We're also being in marketing videos.
At more than 60 years old, this one local man was able to land his first job ever, 60 years old. So now he works at Lowe's and always with a smile on his face.
That's thanks to one local agency that is working to make sure people with intellectual and developmental disabilities still have the same opportunities at life as everyone else.
Cleaning the floors, wrangling shopping carts, and wiping down appliances are all in a day's work at the Lowe's in Elizabethton.
Did you help him? Did you tell him where he needed to go?
But for one employee,
there you go.
This work is more than just a job.
Big circles.
With every sweep of a broom and wipe of a cloth comes independence. Well, along with Pascal, Core Services has placed 18 other people in jobs across the Tri-Cities at places like McDonald's, Wendy's, Food City, Ingles, and they're getting that same chance to gain that freedom and independence, just like Pascal is here at Lowe's. Reporting live in Elizabethan, Ashley Sharp, News Channel 11.
We've been over cover magazines.
We found our way to YouTube channels and blogs.
41% of the people we support have used enabling technology to achieve a reduction in paid supports.
She loves the fact that she knows when she goes back from break. She absolutely loves being independent.
Well, everybody that knows Carl and has known Carl for a long time says the exact same thing, and they say that Carl has never been happier. Constantly around people, he appreciates having visitors, so he's friendly and he greets people at the door and he takes them in his house and he gives them the tour process. So now we're really ready to jump in. We went from a very short list of candidates when we were selecting.
Brad, do you like living in your new home?
Yeah.
People's vision of a preferred life, and we gear persons' outcomes towards those visions. Brad's vision was to live on his own. Technology made that vision a reality.
You very seldom see life changers in your life, especially in your job. But this is a life changer for everybody.
We support people to control their money the way that they choose.
I am shop. Food shop.
I even want to pay my own bills myself. I even have my own debit card.
We support people and their conservators to have live access to their documentation.
We support people to participate in the safe self-administrations of their medications.
We pride ourselves in supporting people to have the best life ever.
We are proud to be Core Services.
Then 2020
happened. Mysterious pneumonia outbreak in Wuhan, China.
A new type of coronavirus.
The number of affected countries has tripled.
The World Health Organization has just declared that this is a pandemic.
Thank you.
It's still March. How many days in March?
I sure hope 2021's better.
Chaos erupted at the U.S. Capitol today when demonstrators breached barricades and pushed their way inside.
Holy crap! 2022?
Core Services is a little agency with a big heart. We've been on an amazing journey over the past 4 years, practicing and living the principles of CQL and the home and community-based setting rules has immensely improved lives and opened new worlds for at least 47 people we know and love. Life began for people when we stopped thinking about providing good services and started thinking about creating great lives. There is no nobler profession in the world than supporting someone to make a positive change in their life, and you can't be that kind of change agent without changing yourself in the process. We love what we do, the people, our fellow employees, and our company. We are Core Services, and together we want to change worlds one person at a time. We are all Core Services.